I begin with the name of Allah, who is the most merciful and most kind. Assalamu alaikum, dear educarians. I hope that you all are doing very well and taking good care of your health. I once again welcome back you all in the Educators Online Sport Program. Please ensure that to avail this opportunity at your best. Dear students, as you know that COVID-19 has resulted in schools closed all across the world. As a result, education has changed dramatically. So, to assess the attitude of the students towards studies, the educators has resumed online classes for their students. My dear educarians, welcome to Communication Skills class. This is our first lesson of communication skills. As you guys know that in the new session we have started from the very first lesson, Abdullah and his friends. In this chapter we have done word meanings and word opposites, word sentences. Then we have done question answers, but due to sudden break of COVID-19, we will revise the lesson now, Abdullah and his friends. The students who have not done their work due to absence or any other reason, they can complete their work. So let's begin our today's lesson. Material required for our today's lesson is pencil, eraser, communication skills notebook, scale and highlighter. Dear students, keep all these things with you while taking this lecture. Learning objectives of our today's lesson are, after today's lesson, you will be able to read and comprehend the story and answer the questions. By the end of this lesson, you will be able to develop and understand the meanings of words given in the text. Students, first of all, I will give you an overview of this chapter. This chapter is about five friends, Abdullah, Suhail, Moiz, Yasir and Ahmed. Suhail was the monitor of the class. He was very confident and calm. Then Moiz, he was the tallest boy of the class. He never bothered about studies and he used to sleep in the class on the last chair. Nobody tried to wake him up. He was also called the bully of the school. Third one was Yasir. He was the genius of the class. He was the intelligent boy of the class. He solved any problem that was given to him in just 5 minutes. Abdullah looked up to him as a marvel. He was very happy when Yasir was admitted to their company. Fourth was Ahmed, known as the P on account of his size. There was nothing outstanding about him. He was an ordinary boy. The bond between Abdullah and Yasir was laughter. These five friends were always together. So this story is about these five friends. Okay, my dear students, please open your notebook. As you people know that this chapter is pasted on your communication skills notebook. So open your notebook, write day, date and today's task. Now we will read this chapter and you will also underline the dictation words. I will explain their meanings too. So let's start reading. Abdullah liked his three class fellows the most. They were admired by everyone in his class. Underline the word admired. Admired means regard with respect or warm approval. Admired means ehtiram karna, tareef karna, regard with respect or warm approval. Suhail the monitor carried himself with grace. He was confident and calm. Underline the word confident. Confident means feeling or showing confidence in oneself or one's abilities or qualities. Confident, pur etmar, having trust. He was even friendly with teachers. No teacher ever asked any questions to him in the class. He wasn't a brilliant student. Underline the word brilliant. Brilliant means talented. Brilliant, zaheen, bright. It was believed that only the headmaster could punish him for any trouble caused by him. He was a teacher's pet. Then there was Moise. He was the tallest boy of the class. He hardly ever brought any books to the class and never bothered about homework. He came to the class, sat in the last chair and slept bravely. No teacher ever tried to wake him up. Moise bullied all strangers who came his way. Underline the word bullied. Bullied means harassed. Bullied means gundagardi, to hurt or frighten someone. People usually moved aside when he passed by. He was the oddest student of the school and everyone knew of him. In most of the classes, he stayed longer than his friends did. All the students looked up to Moise because of his power. Abdullah, unlike others, could easily make a conversation with Moise. Underline the word conversation. Conversation means talks between people. Guftugu, baat karna, talks between people. Then there was Yasir, the genius of the class. Underline the word genius. Genius means exceptional intellectual. Genius means akalmand, someone who has exceptional intellectual ability. Let me tell you a little details about reading we have done now. Let me explain for you. Abdullah liked his three class fellows the most. Everyone in his class praised them. Suhail, the class monitor, raised himself with refined quality of gratefulness. He raised himself with elegance. He was more friendly with teachers also. No teacher ever questioned to him. He was not very good student. He was not good at studies. He was not a brilliant student, but the teachers liked him. He was a teacher's pet. After that, Moise has been talked about. He was the tallest boy in the class. He rarely brought any books, or he never cared about homework. He would sit in the last chair and slept bravely. Never even a teacher tried to wake him up. He used to threaten all the strangers who came his way. People would usually move to one side whenever Moise walked. Students used to look at him because of all his strength, because of all his power. Despite Abdullah's dislikes of others, he could conversate with Moise easily. After that, Yasir has been talked about that he was the genius of the class. He was the intelligent boy of the class because he can solve any problem that was given to him in just 5 minutes. Some students believed he could spend the entire class asking questions. Others claimed that Yasir was actually slow at learning, so he learned all the problems and their solutions in advance. Underline the word claimed. Claimed means asserted. Dawa kiya, an assertion that something is true or factual. Underline the word advance also. Advance means done beforehand. Aage bharna, the act of moving forward towards a goal. It was also believed that he scored good in the exams because he was a teacher's pet. He could speak well. He knew all the rivers, mountains and countries in the world. He could repeat history in his sleep. Grammar was child's play to him. His face was radiant with intelligence. Underline the word radiant. Radiant means glowing. Chamakdar, shining or glowing brightly. Abdullah looked up to him as a marvel. He was very happy when Yasir was admitted to their company. Moise liked him in his own way and brought down his heavy fist on Yasir's back whenever he wanted to show affection. Underline the word affection. Affection means a feeling of liking and caring for someone or something. Affection means pyar, a positive feeling or liking. This paragraph states that some students thought that he could pass the whole class by asking questions. Others thought that he was actually a slow learner, so he learned all the problems and the solutions in advance. It was also thought that he got a good score in exams because he was a teacher's pet. He had knowledge about all the rivers, mountains, and countries of the world. He was good in history. He was also very good in grammar. His face was radiant with intelligence. Means his face was glowing with intelligence. Abdullah really liked him. He was very happy when Yasir was admitted to their company, their friendship. Moiz also liked him and he kept his heavy fist on the back of Yasir whenever he wanted to show his love, his affection to him. The fourth friend was Ahmed, known as the pea on account of his size. There was nothing outstanding about him. Underline the word outstanding. Outstanding means exceptionally good. Outstanding, shandar, superior. He was just ordinary. Underline the word ordinary. Ordinary means usual or common. Ordinary, common. He was always nervous about things as Abdullah was. The bond between them was laughter. They had the same view about many things. The most trivial and unnoticeable thing to others would make them laugh. Underline the word trivial. Trivial means insignificant, mamuli, inconsiderable. These five friends were always together. Students, in this paragraph, we are told regarding the fourth friend. It is said that fourth friend was Ahmed. Ahmed was called P because of his size. There was nothing spectacular in it. There was nothing superior in it. He was a modest, he was an ordinary person. He was always nervous about things like Abdullah. Both of them also had a same view about a lot of things. These five friends were always together. One day, a newcomer entered the school. His name was Momin. Momin was a sweet, wise, and kind-hearted young boy who helped everyone. One morning, Momin was standing at the back of the class while talking to a class fellow. He leaned on Moiz's chair by mistake. Underline the word leaned. Leaned means tilt. Chuka hua, tilt. Move or caused to move into a sloping position. Moiz became furious and pushed Momin. Underline the word furious. Furious means angry. Gusse mein, violent, anger. Everyone including Abdullah started cheering for Moiz. Underline the word cheering. Cheering means encouraging. Khushi se nara lagana, urge or encourage to feel happier. Momin stood up and very calmly said, treat others like you want to be treated because what goes around comes around. Suddenly, the whole class was quiet. Momin walked out saying, may Allah guide us all and have mercy on us. Moiz instantly felt bad. Underline the word instantly. Instantly means immediately. Fori taur par, immediately. Later, he apologized to Momin and everyone lived peacefully in the class. Underline the word apologized. Apologized means excused. Maafi mangna. Excused. In this paragraph, a newcomer Momin is told about that he was a very nice boy. He helped everyone. One morning, Momin was standing in the class talking to a class fellow and by mistake he bent over chair of Moiz. Moiz got angry and pushed Momin. Everyone started cheering him for this. Momin stood up and spoke in the polite way, we should treat others as we want people to treat us. Now Moiz felt bad and he apologized to Momin and everyone lived peacefully in the class. Word meanings. These word meanings are given at the end of the chapter. We have already done these word meanings in the chapter while reading. But once again, I will revise it for you. First word is advance, and advance means done beforehand, means the act of moving forward towards a goal. Next word is apologized. Apologized means excused. And the third one word is bullied. Bullied means harassed. Next one is jeering. Jeering means encouraging. Next one is furious. Furious means angry. Next is grace. Grace means elegance. Leaned. Leaned means tilt. Next one is marvel. Marvel means wonder. And next word is radiant. Radiant means glowing. And the last word is trivial. And the trivial means insignificant. After word meanings, we have some opposites. First of all, I will tell you what are opposites. Opposites are word pairs that are related but totally different in meaning. A person or thing that is totally different from or the reverse of someone or something else. Opposite words can be common nouns, pronouns, adjectives, verbs, prepositions. For example, boy and girl, these are opposite common nouns. Sit and stand, these are opposite verbs. First word is affection and its opposite word is hatred. Second one is brilliant and its opposite word is stupid. Third one is bullet. Its opposite word is encouraged, friendly. Its opposite word is unfriendly. Next one is grace and its opposite word is crude. Next one is marvel and its opposite word is disregard. Next one is radiant. What is the meaning of radiant? Glowing. And its opposite word is dark. Last one is trivial and its opposite word is valuable. Now let's summarize our today's lesson. What we have done today? Today we have done greeting of Abdullah and his friends and we have done word meanings and word opposites. I hope you have cleared all the points of our today's lesson. I hope that you have understood our today's lesson. Now this is time for task to do. Today you will read the chapter of Abdullah and his friends and you will learn word meanings and word opposites. Thank you. This is all about our today's lesson. Dear students, I sincerely hope that you must have understood our today's lesson. I hope that today's lesson was helpful for you and you have understood each and every point. Inshallah, we will meet soon again in our next lesson. Till then, take a good care of yourself and Allah Hafiz.